Well, it doesn't, I don't have the auto hold on, but here we go. It's floored and 35, 40, 45, 50, and 60. So I believe that it's 0 to 60, and I think around 8 to 9 seconds, somewhere in that range. We'll try to take a look at that and see what we come up with. The infotainment screen looks great. It's got a really wide screen look to it, a little bit more than what you normally would see.